everybody. We are here with Marble County's finest towman, Jack Herndon, and he's going to show everybody what he does.
Yeah, how y'all doing? I'm Jack Herndon from Jack's Towing, Bennettsville, South Carolina. We do roadside emergencies, wrecks, accidents. We do not do any road repoing. Just want to show y'all a little bit today about the truck. We got our emergency lights, cab lights, we run our hazards. A lot of times the fire department blocks for us, you know, to keep us safe and the customer. We mainly focus on like roadside emergencies, but accidents are one of the most important things, getting the road cleaned up. We carry a jack for our tire changes. We have to have a broom to clean up the highways. We keep oil dry. Shovel for the ones that's hard to get to off in the woods, off the roadway. We go out all times of the night. It's never a set schedule on when we work. It could be 2 o'clock in the morning or 2 o'clock during the day. 24/7, we on call at all times. We come out for highway patrol, city, county, anybody that needs us. Basically, we offer services to them. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit how the bed works, how it operates, the load of car and the emergency needs, and that's about it. We do minor stuff also, tire changes, lockouts, just anything a person needs, just to make the customer happy and keep them safe. All right, I'm gonna show y'all a demonstration of how the bed works and how it works to load a car. That's the main way to load, strap it down, put your safety chain on. That's about it.
All right, everybody, let's give a big shout out, big thank you to Mr. Jack for coming out and towing my car. Thanks, Jack.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye.